Texas A&M Forest Service says the Mount Com fire in Hill County is almost completely contained. Right now, the 110-acre fire is 95% contained. Firefighters continue to patrol the fire area and are checking for hot spots near the containment lines. Forest Service originally responded to a request for assistance in Hill County on Saturday when the fire was an estimated 50 acres.